In rural Uganda, school supplies are scarce. Students fortunate enough to attend this Child Africa school share books and desks. Toys are few and often improvised. Most of these students do not have any toys at home, and none of them have ever seen Legos before, nor have their teachers. Lego Africa sent 50 pounds of Legos to the school without any instructions. Within minutes, the students discovered how they fit together and began building. Legos foster critical thinking skills and improve understanding of spatial relations. These basic skills are important to fields such as engineering and urban planning, careers vital to Africa's future. The students learn quickly how to build structures that will stand solid. A group of students is so excited, they begin singing. In many homes throughout the developed world, Legos gather dust in bins in the closet or attic. Lego Africa collects these unwanted toys and donates them to children in Africa who appreciate them and benefit from the learning opportunities they provide. You can help them, and others like them have that chance.